Hello guys, I'm actually going to Uniben now to do my project last correction and also to bind them now. So the surrounding is kind of lovely. I just can't help but feel my eyes really. Sincerely, really, it's good to be here, honestly.
I think any for starting something they can do it, Abi?
Yes, sir.
Yes. Where they are for starting, Abi?
Yes. Printing and for starting.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy. In every life we have some trouble. But when you worry, you make it double. Don't worry.
So guys, the Saba Cafe, the driver, suggested for us to go do my binding. Unfortunately, do not do binding, only photocopy and printing, so we had to go to the other side, which is physical science, to do the job.
Got no place to lay your head. Somebody came and took your bed.
Roots are splendid, really.
Beach.
Unique. Wonderful.
The landlord say your rent is late.
Chemistry.
He may have to litigate. Don't worry.
I guess.
It's too well. They have a shopping complex here. You don't understand?
Really?
Look at me. One here. If they say they are not doing it here, you will come the other side.
Okay.
It's not far. You just there, you understand? The other one, Joe has, and then they will see you. We will carry people from where I'm carrying to.
I give you my phone number. When you worry, call me.
Office,
and
yeah, you
don't worry. Be happy.
Please, I'm too much.
Ain't got no cash, ain't got no style.
I'm heading to physical science now.
Make you smile, but don't worry.
Alright guys, we finally alighted from the cab, so I had to give my works to the Saba Cafe guy to, you know, to bind the copies. So as I was waiting for him to do the job.
Be happy. Don't worry, be happy now.
So as I was waiting at the cyber cafe for them to finish the work, fortunately I got pressed. So I had to go to one of the classes and look for a student who knows whereabouts of, you know, toilet for students, which I can make use of. At this moment, I'm very, very pressed, so I need to, you know, empty my bowels.
Be happy.
Sincerely, it's neat though.
Smile on your face. Don't bring everybody down like this. Don't worry. It will soon pass, whatever it is. Don't worry.
So guys, within a few minutes I was done using the restroom.
I'm done using the restroom now, so I'm trying to look for a place to eat. I need to eat now. Yes. I've emptied my bowl. I'm hungry, so I need to eat something now. Like, seriously, I need to. So I'm done binding my work now. So I'm actually looking for a cab that is going to take me to make it where as we cross and enter bus going to Ring Road. Thank God I finished my work very early today and I'm so happy. Oh my gosh, this place looks very, very presentable. Goodness.
So guys, as God will have it, I actually finished my work exactly after 3.
right. I'm looking for cab. Excuse me. It's Uniben, greet. Which book are you?
Some people where you meet go show you good loving. All them go come your way. Don't let them go away. For me I hold my baby.
Oh man,
for
Jesus
me,
Christ.
For me I hold.
You mean I'm going to climb this?
My baby.
Oh my God, for like seriously, this staircase is kind of very high. I mean, it's fun climbing it though.
So, refresh your spirit and mind.
Some people in your life are there to make you smile. Oh, they will take your pain and give you so much joy.
For me, I hold my ring road. So finally I got a bus and I arrived at my destination. So thank you guys for watching this video. See you on my next video.